Frightening body cam video shows two Kansas City police officers saving an infant. The officers charged into the home after receiving a call that the one-month-old suffering from RSV wasn't breathing. While the officers worked together performing chest compressions, then back thrusts, finally, the good news.
She's breathing now.
She is breathing.
Amazing. The baby girl was hospitalized and has recovered.